I am so glad tomorrow, Saturday. I gotta blow my nose. I think this place is cursing me now. I'm talking about leaving. I think this place is cursing me now. Yeah. Yeah. Because I want to leave. I don't think this place wants me to go. Really. As soon as I mentioned leaving, striking me with a severe head cold. So I can't breathe. All of a sudden. This striking me with a severe head cold. This here is a blood orange. So I'm going to share it with you guys. 89 cents a piece. I gave one to Dave Hoff, which I got on YouTube at the Walmart parking lot. I think that's the title of it. I got Dave Hoff on my YouTube channel. See me at the Walmart parking lot. And of course, I was making a video and I warned them. I said, hey, I'm letting you know I'll get you on YouTube. So, yeah, I'm not allowed to make no more videos at work. Like, whatever. Well, or I could be fired. Whatever. Just another excuse to get rid of me. Just another excuse to get rid of me. Blood orange. Wonder if it's real blood. And what's the blood from? Awesome. Only one word can explain this. Magnificent fruit. blood orange. It's so good. Y'all, I'll have to try it. Really good. Yeah, I think I showed it to you before, yeah, when I first bought it. I cut it up. So at work, I've been, oh yeah, I found two seeds. Yes. Got me my lunch pail. I actually got two seeds. What a rare find. Blood orange. Blood orange. Don't that look good? Looks like raw meat, don't it? It's like raw meat, don't it? That's why I like it. Okay, that's the best thing I ever eaten. YouTube caucus, subscribe.
Love y'all. Later.